her sister nearly died from COVID. Now, she dances to convince Latinos to get the jab. A Mexican immigrant is a foot soldier in the drive by nonprofits and healthcare providers to close the Latino COVID-19 vaccination gap in Orange County.